son worked ahead of me with the rifle, and I have the binoculars. And I didn't know where he was, but he's just over here. And he is. He's just behind that tree. Just behind that tree there. He's stalking in on the fallow doe. There's fallow does. Some young ones with them, but I don't know if there's any prickets. There's no bucks anyway. He's got the wind in his favour. They won't be able to smell him. Group of 7 or 8 there. So that's good stalking. That's less than 100 yards. He's after stalking into the deer, using the wind, keeping down low. And you could take that shot if you wanted it, but there's no shot because it's only does. It's the first day of the season for me and my youngest son. So good practice getting the stalking skills, field craft skills. I'd say he's around 30 or 40 yards. The deer. And the trick now is to get out of there now without them knowing that you're even there. Sometimes, I said this before, sometimes you get the shot and sometimes you don't, and on this occasion we don't. They must have ran. That's deer stalking. Sounded like she was caught in the wire, didn't it? Hear him barking. Hey, good girl, Nina. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl. Nice pricket to start the season. Congratulations. Well done. Hey, Nina.